less laziness, more color. You know, I can kind of see classic tales go like, maybe if we use crayons, it'll all go better. Wall jumps are featured in the next act. No, I don't want to see the tutorial. Thank you, though. Wall jumps are fairly simple. You just, well, keep jumping. Upsidee. Start with full point set anyway, so who gives a damn? One with the fish. Yeah. You know what I'm doing, game? Take your pants off. Thanking you. I know I can't program a game better, and yes, I know I just missed that checkpoint, but still. I've seen Sega do better. They can do this without bugs. Ah! Insulting game. It hurts you when you do this. There we go. We got boost power. And giant crushing rocks. Mother. Well, that is a horrible day. Freaking dolphin almost giving me a heart attack. We gave it all she had, Captain. It just wasn't meant to be. B for bad. Ugh, friggin' orca. Get back here. I keep calling you a dolphin, but you're an orca. Come back. Yes, good boy. Good flipper. Good Willy. Shook shook.
piece together more of what's happening. And it's not good.
Hot dogs!
When that thing goes through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo.
And he also eats all the hot dogs.
When Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Bullshit.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja.
What happened to your voice?
Be on your guard, Sonic.
And I sense great darkness in your ass. Oh, great, more keys. Collect the keys to fight a boss. Come down here. Oh, great, there's that one hedgehog. Let's see, how does one get there? Drill, baby, drill. Ah, fine, whatever. Okay, so three more special missions, plus Shadow equals boss. Okay, you black little son of a... This has been waiting far too long. Nostalgia! It hurts! To do is collect energy before Dickweed McDeek does. So, That belongs to me, bitch. Fuck yourself, Shadow. Hit Shadow with meteorites.
We've got two cores. Charge into a meteorite to knock it at Shadow.
Oh, I get it. For making me waste like a year of my life. Now cough up that emerald. Hey, you better give that to me. Let's see, there should be one for this stage. Hell no. Let's see. Speedy. Topsy Turvy. Use horizontal bars and spinning platforms to reach the goal before time runs out. That sounds doable. Probably isn't, but, you know. Yeah. Of course, if I don't press the jump button, it's not gonna help much. God! Okay, Sonic? Don't screw this up. Do that or we'll, like, end up dead. Stupid, stupid platform. Come down! Kill you. Okay, this seems to be working. We did it. Better nade than nothing. Key please, thank you. We need to go around. Oh well. Let's just do the doppelganger race then. No, because I still need to find the freaking key. God damn it. I don't know where the key is. Yeah, Chow, it's nice that that's the doppelganger and all, but, I'd better have you give me the key and, help me on my different go away. Thank you. Oh well, who am I kidding? Let's do it! Doppelganger Sonic is a dick. That said, this is going fairly well, I hope. Oh look, I suddenly know how to platform. I have never been here before. Oh well. Turtle! Well, that does explain what the other areas are. Okay, there we go. What? No! Damn it, Sonic. Stupid hedgehog. Eggman said it before. That hedgehog ruins everything. Including his own life. Please drop! I want to get up! Okay, that works. Slide! Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Really do. Rings! Oh crap, this is where the... We're gonna get a friggin' B, but seriously, I'm okay with this. At least we got rid of it, I think. I should come back with a vengeance.